In 1980, a small group of visionaries established the ITI. Today, their vision is a reality. Evidence-based development of implant dentistry in order to establish uniform quality standards in implant therapy. Since then, the ITI has grown incredibly. We now have more than 13,000 members in 100 countries worldwide. The ITI stands for Independent, Non-Commercial, Evidence-Based Continuing Education and Research Support in the field of implant dentistry. And another thing that characterizes the ITI, we are a network of professionals who are also friends, since sharing knowledge brings people together.
At the heart of everything we do is the ongoing improvement of our treatment methods. We produce evidence-based treatment guidelines and provide access to them for as many colleagues as possible. Our many events make us one of the largest providers of continuing education in the field of implant dentistry. With the ITI World Symposium every 3 or 4 years, on average, 15 ITI congresses organized by our sections each year, events run in cooperation with universities, as well as more than 600 study clubs worldwide, and numerous locally organized meetings and courses. But events are not the only place where dissemination of knowledge takes place. ITI members have exclusive access to a broad knowledge pool. The core of this is formed by our publications, the ITI Treatment Guide series in particular, and the ITI Net, our interactive online platform. With all these different measures, we are able to provide a very practically oriented offering that contributes directly towards quality assurance in your daily work.
Our study clubs make it possible for participants to meet and take part in discussions in an informal atmosphere. The number of participants is deliberately kept to a maximum of 30. This allows room for questions, discussion of individual case studies, and also for networking. The concept, with its local orientation, is a total success. More than 600 clubs have been set up. Our midterm goal is to make it possible for every ITI member to have access to a study club.
Everything that the ITI works on and communicates is with the patient in mind. That's what it's all about. We aspire to excellence in terms of treatment standards, and this is based on knowledge and experience. The ITI makes both available to scholars. Each year, we award 25 scholarships to young clinicians, who then spend a year at one of ITI's more than 20 ITI scholarship centers. Respected universities with experienced mentors around the world. Since 1998, we have awarded more than 200 scholarships with a total value of $11 million, a sound investment in the future to the benefit of the patient.
Traditionally, the ITI also stands for the promotion and funding of research projects in the field of implant dentistry and its related areas. Every researcher, regardless of whether he or she is an ITI member or not, can apply for an ITI research grant. All submissions are evaluated by an independent committee of acknowledged and experienced specialists. Since 1988, we have supported more than 320 projects with funding of over $40 million, thereby investing more than any other non-governmental organization in the field to date.
Financial support from organizations like the ITI is extremely important for the realization of research projects and ultimately the basis for the further development of the field. Also highly appreciated in South America are the ITI's tools and measures for continuing education. In Brazil, for example, membership has increased by 50% in recent years. The figures speak for themselves.
In Asia, implant dentistry is developing at a dynamic pace, and the ITI along with it. Japan, for example, has been active in the ITI for well over a decade. Other countries have not been with the organization for so long, but are all the more enthusiastic in their efforts to develop their sections. The ITI philosophy is very persuasive. We are proud to be part of the ITI and look forward to the years ahead. Basically, ITI membership is a must for dental professionals, whether here in Africa or elsewhere in the world. The many different possibilities to access valuable knowledge, unrestricted exchange with colleagues, as well as the networking opportunities open up completely new perspectives. See for yourself.
The ITI is a truly dynamic community, and being a member of the ITI is a very exciting experience. This community is shaped by its members who come from all over the world. Many of them put their heart and soul into this common cause by doing things like preparing lectures for national congresses, organizing local study club meetings, or creating new knowledge through their collaborative research and publications in implant dentistry. All of these efforts embody the spirit of the ITI, reflecting the objectives of this global network of dental professionals. Joining the ITI will certainly enhance your professional career, and as importantly, you will become a part of a worldwide network dedicated to the highest standards of implant dentistry. Join our community.
Join the ITI today.